Victoria Pendleton rode to victory in the women's keirin to secure Britain's third track cycling gold in 24 hours. Pendleton crossed the line first in a highly contested final, making a dash for the line at the bell. Guo Xuan took silver with Li Weishi of Hong Kong in bronze. Australia's world champion Anna Mears was fifth. Pendleton and longtime rival Mears will go head-to-head again when the 31-year-old Briton begins the defense of her individual sprint title on Sunday. The sprint final takes place on Tuesday night, when Pendleton, the most successful British female track cyclist of all time, will be hoping to secure her second gold medal at the Velodrome.